have I know man. Welcome to our reaction to REM. We are going to react to the song Crush with Eyeliner. What is that?
Okay.
What does that mean? Crush with Eyeliner.
I don't know whether it's some phrase from the West.
Huh?
Or it actually means crushing something with the eyeliner.
Or a woman who can crush a person with eyeliner.
Oh. Let's see.
Let's find out.
With REM, we may not even know the meaning after listening to
it.
At least the first time. And definitely our commenters are very wise, intelligent people. The most intelligent people on earth are on YouTube. In case you didn't know that. And in the comments. Not us. In the comments.
That's it.
My crush, my eyeliner.
music in this one. The music is to die for. Wow, what beautiful music. Love it.
You know, for me, I think this wasn't so much about what the song was about, like we were discussing it in the beginning. But for me, it is all about the chemistry of the music and the vocals. The music on one side was kept very loud and overpowering the vocals, but that was a contrast I think they were trying to achieve.
It was
and the
magical.
Vocals were kept mild and lower.
It sounded
great, yeah.
But sounded magical to me. It was at times it was a little bit eerie and you know, it kind of frightens you a bit what's happening. The vocals and music both. But at times it just kept growing and growing. Especially towards the end when the guitar sound was quite loud and clear. Oh, I love the music in this one. The vocals were again good as it always is with R.E.M. But I love the music in this one. The music in this one bowled me over. Yeah.
And just in case somebody is still wondering what the lyrics were or were hoping that we would say something about it, let me do it then. I think it's about a girl who he likes. And he's self-talk kind of, he's in a state of self-talk where he's trying to put himself somewhere, you know, with her and trying to think what is he doing, is he being fake, is he being real? And things like that. So it was more on the imaginary part of the character. But it was mainly about the musical composition and the vocals. The contrast that the vocals were bringing out for this song.